You see the stats, 1 in 10 people in the U.S. has an addiction brain disease. People can recover. Now, they can't do it on their own. They can't actually do it with just caregivers. They can't just do it with caregivers, family and friends. They need support from all society.